What's up, YouTube, and whatchanow? My name is Domino with the Zero, and welcome to Pokemon Emerald, the Insanely Randomized Nuzlocke, episode number 10. Now, you're probably sitting there going, where in the world is the episode? Well, turns out I'm an idiot, and I recorded the entire episode with no audio. So when I did the grinding montage that you just saw beforehand, I forgot to turn the audio back on, and I didn't notice it somehow all the way until I went to stream after I had recorded this. So, this episode is really important, so I would still recommend watching it. It's going to be sped up, so it's not going to take the entire time, but it's really important. If nothing else, I would skip all the way to the battle with May towards the end of the episode, and I will leave a I'll leave an annotation that'll tell you where that starts. But you definitely probably want to check that out. Otherwise, when episode 11 starts on Monday, well, the layout's going to look a little different. So you probably want to make sure that you watch through that. And we'll be listening to some great music. I haven't even decided what music we're going to listen to, but I'm sure it's going to be good. So I do hope you enjoy episode 10 of Pokemon Emerald, the Insanely Randomized Nuzlocke. If you do, go and hit that like button down below. The question of the day is, it's on the screen once the episode starts, but it's going to be, where would you go if you could go anywhere in the world for a vacation, and why? So just let me know what you think. Mine is I would probably go to Japan so I could do something at like the Pokemon centers, visit all of those official things there. But that's mine. Let me know what yours is in the comments below, and I hope you enjoy today's episode.